the break after the first chorus of Guilty Feet, and melody is mostly in the bass until the end. A minor. Supposed to be an F chord, we're keeping it a D minor.